I ended up making my trees red because I had a darker red value here and a lighter red value that I could use. And then I had, of course, this ink that was just really fun and playful. I decided to do the drips to show you guys how you use ink to drip, and like you can use it for spraying and splattering. It's just a really fun acrylic medium to use. So they're great. If you want to learn about different mediums and different ways you can use your acrylic paints, go ahead and click right here and get art lessons. And I also talk about color theory, and I talk about how to use your colors to create a certain feeling and how to balance your painting. So click right here if you want to learn more, and then you can watch more videos right here. And I also have the reference photos for you in the color mixing video if you click right over here. So have fun watching more videos, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.